on, turn on. Check, please. Okay. Well, good morning. Music, yes, that's what I want to get rid of. Okay, good morning, if I hadn't said that already. I just downloaded this game, Atari Vault. I guess it's got a bunch of old school games. Originally I was gonna try to download Atari Flashback Classics Volume 1, but it's a PS4 only, console only, so luckily, I discovered this game, so probably what I'll do is I'll just go on down the line on all these games. I'll play them all once, maybe more if I'm on a learning curve, but I was never an expert on any of these. Be a short game. Big lesson on this one. Lead your shots. I'm gonna be game over. Ooh, it's got a background and everything. Thank you. Because she'll let the shield on. Ah! Black Widow? Yeah, I remember playing this game a lot when I was a kid. And like all the others, I sucked at it. How do you shoot in this game? Be an easy game to play. You almost need a controller for this, which, speaking of that, I wonder if it detects this one. Oh, that's console arcade. Okay. Doesn't recognize my controller. I guess while I was here, I guess I should have looked and see if you can actually change the options. You need a controller for that. Since the game doesn't recognize my controller, this game is unplayable. Centipede! Now, I'd really like to think I could just use my mouse on this. Thank you. High score. And whoa. Come on, back. Then. Crystal Castles. I remember me playing the crap out of this one. Even though I sucked at it, I could only get through maybe a few levels. It's basically 3D Pac-Man is what it is. Finicky controls. Let them eat the last thing. You also get a bonus if you got the last jump. You get bonus points, so. A lot of times when you jump over monsters, you stun them. Right. There's no bass in this. Yeah, the music is kind of different. These guys here, if you run into them while they're eating a gem, you'll kill them, you get extra points. Randomly. You're invincible, and that was a good waste of a hat. On. You almost need an actual, you need an actual trackball in order to do this. I mean, as close as I got right here. Avatar, I sucked at this game. Oh my god. In this game, you have to go around all the planets, destroy all the red bunkers without dying. Ha ha ha. Like that. And it's keyboard only. Wrong button. I'm not gonna bother entering my initials on that one. Atari Force Liberator. Never played this one before. Never knew it existed. I'm waiting. I'm assuming I'm limited ammo. So you'd be able to zoom. There we go. It'd be kind of nice to be able to read this. Oh, Lunar Lander. If that's anything like Gravatar, I'm definitely gonna suck at it. Okay, I see how that works. Like a damn June bug. Running out of fuel already. Yeah. Safe bet I ain't gonna make it in this one. Or I ain't gonna get very far. Major Havoc. I played this game from time to time. But never was good at it. Just like, wait, I gotta pause this. I need to turn this one down. Wrong one. And in this game here, you have to avoid hitting the ceiling, and you have to avoid running into the walls. Jump, please. places at once. Whoops. Ran straight into that one. This is another game here. It has the same controls as the game Tempest. It's like a little paddle wheel thingy, and then a fire and a jump button. You'd almost need something like that for this game too. Millipede. This is a variation on Centipede, except more complicated. Bug you saw going across the bottom of the screen like this, any mushroom he touches becomes a flower. Flowers, you can't destroy flowers, they're permanently there. DDTs, if you shoot them, they explode, killing everything in their area. Like that. Spiders eat mushrooms. I'm gonna give this one another go. Really? Whoops. now. And it looks like, yeah, the earwigs in this game replace the scorpions in the previous game. They, any mushroom, and I think flower as well, they touch becomes poisoned. If a centipede touches a poison, whatever, it just drops straight to the bottom. But I'm going up to the next game. Missile Command. I played the Atari 2600 version of this a lot. I think I played the arcade version maybe once. And I'll probably want to check the, you can shoot missiles from three different bases. Oh, that don't happen often. This game here uses the middle button. Which means it's gonna be the hardest for me to shoot with, because I practically have to push down and get the middle button to work. I guess it would help if I hit the right button. Oh, there goes one. Short game that was. Pong. There it is, the granddaddy of them all. We're talking old school right here. Except maybe a computer space. Hope you can stay awake. Oh. Hey, that went through my paddle. Same with that one. Catching up. We are knotted at 6. Blew that one. That's kind of fun, actually. Red Baron. Played this one a fair amount. Actually I did decently on it. But I don't know how well. I'm trying to. Okay, yeah, the controls are right there in front of you. Yeah, it's a joystick, so I don't know how well it's gonna translate to a mouse. A mouse version for this. Possible to run into that, actually run into that blimp. Think you actually get a big bonus if you can kill a biplane immediately when it comes out. And if they get behind you, you basically lose a life. You can do evasive maneuvers, but it really isn't worth it. And now they start firing random bullets at you. If I remember right, you're better off just avoiding the ground targets. Unless you're like right there next to them. the biplanes are shooting. An okay game. It translates okay to keyboard, so. Next game. Space Duel. I have played this. It's got a weird two-player feature. The two players, there's an option to have them tethered together, so you can, like, you can do weird movements and stuff. You got twice the firepower, but you only move. Here, you basically move only half as fast. It's kind of hard to explain. And one drawback from what it looks like, it says combined score up here, so I guess your score is cut in half. And in case you hadn't noticed, I hate thrusting in this game. Sprint. I've seen it, never played it, but obviously it's got a steering wheel, so I don't know how well it's gonna translate to mouse and or keyboard. Looks like it's got a gear shift too, so probably want to look at what the controls are. Thank you. No. Come on. I have to choose between three buttons. Not very customizable. I'll give it a go anyway, but I don't have much hope for this one. I need a steering wheel for this. I'm gonna see if there's an invert option on this. Inertia. Yeah, that's in here. Don't know what inertia is, but... Here again. Every one of them. On. Need a steering wheel. Green Granny.
Yes, that I am, sonny.
Alright, next one. Breakout. I remember me playing this when I was a little kid in this apartment complex I was living in. I don't recall it being Super Breakout, though. Yeah, I'd... Maybe I'll play this one? Man, that's a tiny paddle. Slide over enough. Check the options on that, see if you can widen the paddle. Oh, there's a game variation on here. Did not know that. What a double like. The original version I played had a 5 balls. But I'll give a double ago. Game. Hell, a popular game when I was growing up. But just like Major Havoc, its controller is a little paddle that you spin left and right. That's something that doesn't translate really well to mouse and keyboard. It doesn't even translate that well to joystick even. Good stuff right here. Gonna need a paddle for this one. You're gonna need a paddle for this game. Warlords! Played the arcade version of this one time. Played the crap out of it on Atari 2600, though. Like Tempest, there's a paddle. So I don't know if that's gonna translate well at all. Set to 4 players in this one, so I change that. Okay, maybe not. Move, paddle. Follow mouse is what I want. Apparently you can't set the number of players in this game. Thank you. That's it, huh? Just a one-shot deal. Okay, I guess it's up for the arcade. Alright, now we're at the 3D tic-tac-toe. AI difficulty. Tricky game is 3D tic-tac-toe, but the idea behind it is you can also win by going across the boards in a single direction. Like that. Surprisingly complicated game. Especially in this one here, you got four different boards you got to look after. And I forget, this is an old school AI too. Adventure. I played the living hell out of this one, but it's gonna be a lot easier if you had a joystick to work with. Oh wow, you can customize this, like really customize it. Dragon attack. Dragon, please. That was a difficulty switch. I'm gonna have to reset it. Really? Pretty damn frustrating. Dragon hunting then. Seriously! I got eaten twice. Thank you, Mr. Bat. The chalice. Gotta get that into the gold castle in order to win. Might just be easier if I had the magnet. Yeah. It's gonna be easier if I just had the Let's see how long I have this before the bat grabs it. Game over. Ooh. All the dragons, the dragons are programmed to guard certain items. Like in that case there, the red dragon guards the white key. Thought I'd be able to get through them. Now that I got that chalice out of there, I'll hopefully the battle will wrap around the other side. Oh, now he's got a bridge. So that means you left a sword somewhere. Oh, never mind. So black and gold are open, still gotta find the white key somewhere. Yeah, that's good. He's got the chalice. Hope he'll wrap around south again. Oh, that's like a gift from the gods right there, man. Just gotta run that in and voila. Concentration. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Me and everybody I grew up with played the crap out of this when we were kids. Oh. Hyperspace. The one you're looking for is flip. You can pretty much do this all day. I think I forgot to turn the UFOs on. Oh, didn't like him as much, though. All that's on that computer is going on. We're all BS. I gotta turn the UFOs on. Flicker, authentic, filtered. Yeah, but even the authentic flicker didn't flicker this much. There they are. Oh, it's this one, yeah. They don't really move fast, as much as they move more diagonal like that. This is gonna be a short game. Let's continue on. Atari Video Cube is basically Atari Rubik's Cube. Backgammon. Never played it. Never was into it. Basic math. Shot that one. And I don't really know how deep it is. Don't really know how defense will. Okay, just run into him. I don't know if you can block shots on here. Shot it again. I just need to be able to dunk. Like NBA Jam. Seriously. Boom, chakalaka. Nice. Air ball. Mouse. Airball. I suck. Blackjack. Bowling. That was another game I played the crap out of. Oh, shoot. Brain farted. I still gotta do laundry yet, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off here. Mother of all brain farts. But, anyway, I might play this later on today, but I don't know, but I gotta go. Sorry. Take care.